Well, way back then I used to coon hunt, and I had a lot of relatives and neighbors that coon hunted, so this fellow by the name of Perry Parsons, which was Phoebe Parsons' husband, and I'm sure a lot of you people have seen and heard of her. It was her husband, and he was a great coon hunter. And so we walked about 3 or 4 or 5 miles across the hill to get in a big place called Bearport, a coon hunt, and there was 4 or 5 of us. And we hunted about all night and got way down in there several miles, but there's no way to get back out when we walk, you know. And my brother, he had a young dog of some kind there, and he went to barking up a tree down in there. So we got to looking up that tree, and there wasn't no coon up in there we could see. And this Perry Parsons, Phoebe's husband, he had a dog, and he said, when he barks up there, it's up there. So we went down to the tree, and his dog barked up the tree. He said, we just well built us up a fire here and stay the daylight now. He said, I know there's a coon up there. So we did. We laid over there in the woods till come daylight, and we got out and got to looking up that tree, and there was one of them little bitty mice with red eyes up in that tree. So that kind of ended the coon hunt.